All right, in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, so now I've got auto reset off. I'm a little bit used to the shoddy, whatever. Everything's cool. You have a costume prepared, huh? Yeah, I'm a big loser and I don't dress up for Halloween. I'm not really a big fan of the holiday in general, so it's like, eh. I'm glad it brings joy to people. Super glad for that, but not my thing. I'm going to be the scariest thing of all, actually. I'll be a responsible adult. Which is actually rather frightening, considering. I fucked up that last shot. Good thing the shield took care of it, though. That was fun. All right, that was I don't even know if that was a better first level or not. It didn't look like it was. So I'm just gonna assume it wasn't. Oh, I really should have waited on that too, shouldn't I have? Battery over here. Firepower. It just wouldn't be a speedrun without some kind of fuck up, would it? Yeah, I know, right? Responsible adult is like, it's really hard to pull off sometimes, honestly. That's why I only bust it out during Halloween, because otherwise it's just like, well, who the fuck has the time for this? That was fun. Okay, level 3. You can tell I'm not jazzed about this run at all. I'm just going through the motions with this shit. And like I said, sub 1 hour will be just fine for me. This is really just something to get me on the board. And after that, fuck it, let's go back to practicing fun characters. That was probably a very poor place to put that. It's all right. Careful now. Nice. Okay, I'll take it. Really? Nothing got nuked in that time, huh? That's right. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Now, if I had the auto restart on like an idiot, like who would do that? Who would leave that on for speedruns? Would have been a bad time. That was fun. Okay, I have the capacitor. So excited to play Coral. Yeah, that's about how I feel about it, man. They can't all be winners. Can't all be winners. Besides, I gotta save up my energy for like the entire month of November, so I'm take this nice and chill, right? Considering the charity event starting on Tuesday. This will be a lot of fun. I still haven't received a response back from the organizer, so I hope I can still, you know, participate. But we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. Oh dear. Okay, no, that was alright. Wasn't great, no. Alright, this time I'm gonna actually remember to do the splits, right? That was not a bad zone one. Holy shit, usually I'm looking at six flat, maybe six and change. Not bad. Not bad. Ooh, I hate that fucking turnaround on that. Plasma shield, man. Fucks me right over. And when you're getting up in there and that shit happens. Fucking embryo, man. Hate him so much. Shoddy does its work, though. Does the job. Boom. It's got the power. It's got the touch. Just fucks up the bullet patterns for me. Way too much. Yeah, eat shit. Alright, that was not bad. That was not a bad embryo. For my first kick at it with Coral. I know everybody else is managing like fucking 40 seconds and change on that with Coral, which is kind of ridiculous. But I am just not keen to practice with that. 7:45 last time. Yeah, I think you were right. I think it was above 7, so I've improved that much just in a restart. Well, plus the like 20 seconds or so because I forgot the auto restart thing, right? So, some improvement and some non-idiotic things will be contributing to that. I will say that the plasma shield is fucking great for these little fucking hornet things, though. Just kind of pop it down, they all nuke into it. Except for that one, apparently. He's like, he saw what happened to everybody else. He's like, no, fuck no. I ain't going near that. I guess accelerate really pays off with Coral more than most, considering I gotta get right up in there. It's not like starts where I can nuke things from afar on my way in. Yeah, that was a bad fucking shutdown, though. Get him! Ah! Bitch. Then it pushes all the fucking wasps away. Alright, it's not as good as I remember. So then they get pushed away, and then they gotta go back in. That's just a pain in the asshole. That was fun. Yeah, whatever, Coral. Whatever, let's just get this done. So I can do a more fun run like Aubergine. Or Licorice. Licorice I've really taken a shine to, actually. That was the most fun in a run I've had in a long time last time. Especially that Licorice on Licorice fight. Holy shit, that was wonderful. Wonderful on many levels. Oop, well, alright, well, that'll do it. Alright, game over. Thanks for stopping by. See you later. Ugh, see, then that shit happens. It's like, fuck me, come on. Ah. Poor OLS Plus couldn't quite survive it for us. Well, and the plasma shield doesn't block missiles. That's kind of another annoyance. It's like, oh, I'm safe in here. Until kaboom. You're safe until you're not safe. It does its job, just not the job I wanted it to do. Hi, please. Thank you. Alright, it's a bad cleanup. It's a bad cleanup is what that was, Coral. Come on. Well, pretty solid zone one, I think, overall, though, huh? Sub six? Not bad. Not bad. Embryo was kind of disgusting. But that's just how Embryo goes sometimes. Ain't gonna be a sub one for me on Embryo for a long, long, long ass time. Oh, that was a good waste of an item. Nice! Oh dear. Fuck that noise! Oh, and then they fucking dumps it right in my shield. What a dick. What a fucking dick. You need to die, please. Go away. Thank you. So then shit gets redirected, and it's like, ah, fuck me. Not a fan. Not a fan of the secondary. The shotgun I can get behind. The rest is just kind of, eh. I do like that I can just pretty much fire and forget it, though. That's a plus. Shut down. That was fun. Oh, process. Oh, good! Conveyor belts! Fantastic, that's great. Awesome, I love them. They're the best. Firepower. Does my little plasma thing move? My little plasma? No. Does that move with the conveyor belts, too? We'll test it. It does. That's kind of bad. But I'm glad that I figured that out now. What? No, I guess that might be okay, actually, considering. Might be to my advantage. I guess that implies that it's sitting on the ground and not floating in midair like, Aubergine's little black hole thingy dingy, right? Oh, wow! Super pro move there. Also very slow on getting back up since I don't expect to get hit. Oh, man. Ugh. Fucking wasps. Just hate them so much. Ah, die, you shit. That's good, because nobody's fucking over there on the other side of the conveyor belt. It's fucking waste. Did I put it down? Oh, I did. Okay. It's like, hard to tell sometimes. I think it's a little bit too transparent if it's not actively pushing something away. It's fucking hard to tell what's going on. What was that, about 8, 7.5 zone 2? That's not bad either. Alright, let's see what we can do with this. Oh my goodness, that's very dangerous. Shit! And that's why. That's fucking why. I mean, it does the business, holy shit, look at that. It does the work, but it's just so bad. So bad for me. Oh my goodness, and it does that too. Oh no! The fucking curveball. Ah, gosh, now I gotta get over there. She's almost dead. Let me up, you fuck. Get up there and fire, please. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. That is not great. I also need an upgrade, please. Ah! Oh, fuck off. I need to get something to fucking help me out here. Ah, get through. All right. This has been a really shitty Vespula, but it's a lot of fun, too. Oh, no! Oh, come on! I backed off of that, didn't I? Fuck you. There, get her fucking pinned. Whoa, Jesus. All right. Oh, my goodness. This is bad. Oh, they just drop in because they hit me because they're not destroyed right away. Oh, fuck me. All right, it's fine. You want some of this? Whoa! Nope. Ow. Fuck. All right. This is a really super bad Vespula fight. One of the worst I've ever had, honestly. Because that shit happens. The plasma field does the business, and it's not cool. Oh, that was ugly as sin. That was almost a fucking two-minute Vespula. So there's a lot to be... Oh, 9 knockdowns. Holy shit. That's rough. That's super rough. Oh, that's gonna be a very bad choice. Eh. Oh, I almost got around it too. All right, we're just gonna let that guy stew for a bit. Do. Thank you for the speed. Oh my goodness. Whoa! Oh. Oh, and he didn't even fucking die. Eat a dick. What a shit. What a fucking shit. Of course, checkpoint isn't my most favoritist of levels either, so it's like, eh. Beep. That's a bad item to have. Beep. Does this block the laser? It does not. Okay. Good to know. You can tell how often I play Coral. It's basic questions about her secondary weapon, right? Alright, well, not bad. That was fun. Not bad, considering I had a shit-ass... Oopsie. Back up. Hit the wrong button. Split just a bit too early. Like on the first level instead of... Maybe I should just do splits per level, huh? Let's solve that problem. I don't know, I've been thinking about doing it. But at that point, it's pretty much ILs, and I don't really care too much about ILs right now. Much more into the campaign flow of things. I wonder if my is my plasma. Oh Jesus Christ! Does my plasma deal like travel get pushed on this train like I do? So if I pop it down before it starts speeding up, will it? Oh my goodness! All right. Oh, fucker. Fucker popped it right inside. What a shit. Whoa, nice. Okay, that's real good. Whoa, nice. Get the fuck out of there. Damn it. I deserve that one. So if I pop it down now, will it? No, okay, it doesn't. That's good to know. Alright, so besides a really abysmal Vespula. Vespula, emphasis on the U. Besides that, it's actually been not a super bad run. Well, and the random knockdowns, because I'm shit with Coral, of course. Oh, wow! Fucking gold star. Oh, dear. Oh, fuck off! No, I want it! You shit assholes. Oh, man. Fucking freaks me out. Bounces right in. Yeah, can we get them both? No, of course not. How silly. Oh, you little shit. Come on. Thank you. Ooh, eat shit. Oh, wait. No, I'm one couple music bars before that section, aren't I? Or did I miss that one? There it is. Oh, fucking die, please. Oh, that was awful.
That was fun.
No, Coral, it wasn't fun. That was awful. Please recognize my pain. Does it reflect the fire? It sure as fuck doesn't. Woo! Oh, it didn't even do the fucking... Oh, wait, got one of them. Yeah, eat it. Oh, that's gonna be a bad thing. I'm playing so shittily, I really need to get the batteries too, which is really bad. Really super bad. That's okay. It won't be a problem until we start getting to zone 5, I think. Oh dear. Oh, come on now. Let's be reasonable about this. Yeesh. Well, excuse me, pardon me. Oh no, fuck. Damn it. Yeah, bastard trying to sneak around the corner. Excuse me, want that please? Oh Jesus! I'm not even fucking paying attention here. I would like that power up though. Oh no! Ah, reverses at the wrong time. You little shit. Music getting all slow and crappy because I'm being slow and crappy. Whoop!
Battery here.
Ugh. Blech. So bad. Oh, come on, you little fuck. Get out of here. What a shit. It's Revolution next, right? Fuck me. Conveyor belts are the worst. Especially the spinny kind. Well, I guess the upside is that'll spin with it, right? We learned in process. Well, I gotta actually put it on one of the conveyors, I guess, huh? For that to work that way. Give me that! You shit! There, see like that. So now that'll make the rounds and hurt absolutely nobody because I'm an idiot and bad at placing it. Got the one guy. Woohoo. Bad fucking time to get that. Excuse me, pardon me. Oops, it's not what I wanted exactly. Dude, give me that battery, you shit. Excuse me. Oh, good. It's going faster. How wonderful. Stay in there, please. Oh, no! Come on! Come on, man. Let's be reasonable about this. Uh-oh. Excuse me. Oh, man. It's not going great. Oh, good. Now they're all fucking spread out. That's awesome. That's what I needed. Oh, jeez. That was a shit-ass cleanup. Zone 3 was not very kind. Yikes. 10 and change, huh? 10 and change. We're just gonna do this, I guess. Alright, gonna go right in there, that's fine. Need a few things for my trouble. At least he fucking stays in, he doesn't get buffed around like everybody else. I would like whatever that is, thank you. Alright, this one I can just fucking face him down. Alright, justice isn't bad with Coral. That's for damn sure. Minute and change. Fuck 06? Not bad, I'll take it. Oh good, fucking tether dogs, great, awesome. Fuck out of here. Good, he can pop his shit right in his own face then. Whoa! Oh, come on! I saw it like a fucking half second too late. It's like, oh, that's not gonna end well, is it? Oh, fuck me. It's alright though. Yeah, because they just pop him right inside my shield. Doesn't fucking matter where I am. What the? Oh, come on! How is he not? Fuck me. Oh, dear. Okay. All right. That saved me a little bit. Doo-doo-bee-doo-bee-doo. Shutdowns are the worst now. Unless there's a lot of big fucks around, those shutdowns just, ow, just fucking serve to spread them out for me. Not what I want when I'm dealing with a shoddy. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Fuck off. What a shit. Oh, good. There's one all the way the fuck over there. Awesome. Get the fuck out of here, man. Oh, no. No. Getting very close to a lot of things, and I like it. I guess the one benefit is it does watch my back quite a bit. Without me really needing to care about anything else. Please give me that, just in case I need it. Oh, let go of me, you shit. Oh, all right, one more. Yeah, okay. Well, wasn't super great, but I'll take it. Oh, good, the last fucking corridor level. All right, that's fine. That's fine. Damn it. Oh, and that just pushed him way far away, didn't it? Good, good, good. Oh, those guys need to die, please. There we go. Fucking assholes. There. Alright, that was a little bit better. I kind of just need him to go up a little bit against it, not get super pushed away. So I can double rail him and everything will be fine. Please die. I need to get him from afar. There we go. They can fucking keep moving forward. Little shits. Whoa, that was a little touch and go. God, these little fucking red flyers too. Not doing me any favors. Okay, that's not a bad thing, I guess. Oh! Get that shit right out of here. I love it. Whoa, careful now. Whoa! Nope. Whoa, careful now. Oh, this is brushed by me a little bit. It's fine. Battery over here. Ah, of course, right on the fucking edge. Oh, this is getting really close and I don't like it. Ah, look over, you shits! It's alright, fuck that battery, don't need it. Ooh, battery! Shit-ass blue things. Oh, okay. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, good. Focus. My favorite. Try to lure him in so I can fucking pop him right away, but it doesn't work out that way. There. It's not bad. Whoa! Excuse me. Fucker. Trying to fucking laze me. What a dick. I probably should have left that guy. Just let him get fucking nuked by Oh, what a shit! Wow, that was some fucking long-range tether. What a little shit. Eat a dick, please. Oh, you got me good on that one. Props to that little blue toaster dog. Dude had the distance. Fucking Olympic level tethering right there. Whoa! Alright, I thought that laser would be gone. Oops. Oh, don't rush in until the field is clear, man. Oh, that's great. Yeah, it's just dumped me right in the way. Oh, good thing he was hitting that pillar. Whoop! No! What the shit? Do some long distance bullshit on me. Dick. Oh my goodness. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Oh! That's just it. Okay. Glad I grabbed that before it fucking screwed me over a little bit. Ah, not enough to toast them outright, huh? Alright, that's fine, I guess. Ooh, thank you. Guy was getting right up in my grill. Whoa, uh-oh. Shit. Ah! It's fine. Oh, man. You know, you'd think, as much as I play this game, I shouldn't be shocked or surprised or anything about what happens, but Sometimes shit can just get to you. All right, so what's next? I think repeater, right? Yeah, fucking repeater. All right, here we go. That's fine. Oh my goodness. Oh, there's a lot going on there, excuse me. Oh dear. Pretty good phase. Pop that shit! Damn it. Oh my goodness. Please put that down. Let go of me, you little shit. Oh, fuck. It brushes him all away. I love that. I love that so much. Oh, that's super dangerous. Staying a little bit quiet on this level because I fucking hate repeaters so much. Whoa, careful now. But I gotta say, this shotgun is rocking him pretty good. Not bad. I'll take it. Sub 40 up to Venom? Terrible. We still got Zone 5 and Licorice to deal with, though, so there's a lot of shit that can go wrong still. Oh, fuck me. The plasma thing is gonna wreck my shit on this one, isn't it? Yep, because it fucking... Oh, that's so bad. I don't like it. And then this? Oh, gee. Ah! No! Fuck you! Okay, alright. That's not the greatest. I don't like that much. There should be a quick twofer here. Oh dear. Oh, now that'll be a problem for future me. Oh, Jesus. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, I really could have used a fucking... Oh, pop that shit! Come on, man! Can't afford to be making them mistakes. Oh, come on now. Get up, please. Oh, my good, sweet, good lord. Oh, no! Please kill him. Thank you. God, that's so dangerous. I don't like it. There. All right. All right. Let's just adjust a little bit. Oh no! Damn it! I'm gonna try to cut him off at the pass. Eat a dick, Venom. Oh, what a shit. I don't like him. Alright, I'm gonna try to pop to him here. Okay, that's pretty solid. Ooh, gimme, 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 gimme. Hoocha! Oh. Getting that a little bit in there. Alright, what are we gonna do here? What are we gonna do here? We're gonna fucking say no thank you to that. Oh, now it's gonna start shooting towards me. Ah! Oh! Nice. Okay, good avoid. No! Fuck! Get up, you shit. Oh, that's super bad. Okay, you know what? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Give me that battery, please. Is that actually hitting him now? I don't know if it is. Oh, it is. It is. It is. Okay. I think. Oh, get him, please. Oh, what? That little fucking sliver? Eat a shit, you asshole. Ugh, what a dick. Oh, dear. Oh, this cannot end well. Ah! Oh, this is a bad Venom. A really bad Venom. Alright, he's done. Ugh, what was that, like 7 or 8 knockdowns? Yeah, it was about eight knockdowns. Wow, plus fucking solid 3 minutes. Not my best Venom. Probably my best Venom was with the Coral, but not my best Venom ever, period. Alright, this should be kind of fun though. Circular rooms. Oh my goodness, sweet fucking god. Get out of here. I like it when they just push each other into it. That's fucking helpful. Oh dear. Oh Jesus, that's a little bit of panic swap there. Oh wow, how the fuck? That is garbage, you little shits. Yeah, good, now there's gonna be a butt ton of fucking rockets raining from the ceiling here. Yeah, come on now. Yeah, at least it'll kill a couple of their cohorts here. Oh dear. Oh man. Ah! Little shits. Oh man. Fucking freaking me the hell out here. Stop that. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my sweet good god. Oh, don't tether me, bro. You shit. Alright, that works. Shut down. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's pop that one last time. No! How the fuck? Come on, man. Let's be reasonable about this, you little shit. Die, please. Oh, goodness, man. This is something else. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Yeah, Coral. I gotta do it at least once to get a baseline, and after that, fuck it. We're not going back to Coral. Oh, man. Figured I'll get on the boards once with each, right? Then I'll just work on the ones I like. Although it's not turning out to be a super bad fucking run so far. Besides a couple of the bosses, I've just been fucking getting wrecked on. Like, son of a bitch. Venom was terrible. Venom was a straight up three. 3 minutes. It was pretty fucking awful. Embryo was okay with just a touch over one. Dispula was, I think, a solid two and change. So bosses need a lot of fucking work. Which is not that big a surprise, honestly. Whoa, Jesus, fuck. Once we get a baseline set for Coral, we'll let that stew for a while. Because even though I can probably improve on it so much, it's just not something I want to work on a lot. I'd rather work on my Cactus or something. Because that I can probably pull a sub 51 on if I really work hard. And Cactus is oh my goodness. Cactus is actually fun to play. What did I get hit by there? I don't think there was any rockets or some bullshit, right? Damn it. That's right, I guess. That guy needs to die, thank you. So, assuming Licorice doesn't gatekeep the fuck out of me, it's like we're in good shape for a sub 1 hour. Oh, whoa, Jesus. Felt that laser a little bit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, alright. It's getting a little real now. Oh, no, look at me! Oh, man. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that was a little nuts. It's best not to think too much about my exotic cursing there, bro. That was fun. Best not to think about it too much. Okay, Convection I think is the last of the normal zone 5s, yeah? Then it's Licorice, then it's Medulla. Which Medulla I'm not really looking forward to either, but at least it should be a little bit more regular of a fight. And a little bit easier to handle with Coral since I gotta be up in the grill anyways. If I manage to S-plus Convection, that'll be something else, though. I'm not gonna call it now, because I'm probably just fucked over myself. Just by saying so. God, I hate that they can fucking drag me out of my shield. That's so garbage. Of all the garbage things that those blue-ass, toaster-ass dogs can do, that's one of the worst. Whoa! Look out! Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa! Wow, that guy! He really wanted to touch me. He really wanted to touch me. What a shit. Oh, alright. Let's get out of there, please. What? Woohoo! Woohoo! Was getting a little close there. Those things are not great. Fucking Coral. Okay, alright. I'll deal. Die, please, you fucker. Holy shit. What a shit. Oh, this is not great. Gimme. Oh, man. A lot of fucking saving shutdowns here. Try to wait him out for the most part, because I need fucking firepower more than anything else, but sometimes... Whoa! Ah, boo! That was garbage. Although deserved. I did just kind of stand around and take it, and then I went into the other one, so... That was fair enough. It was fair enough, honestly. I was on my way to S+, though, so, you know... Wasn't for my own idiot self. Could have managed it. Oh my goodness. Please. Ah! Fucking rockets. Trying to ruin my day. Oh no. No. Oh! Oh, that was dangerous. What are you doing? Oh! Oh no! Shit! Oh, I tried to double back one too many times. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Little shits. Oof, alright, this has turned into not a great level. You little shits. Stop fucking spreading out so much. Alright, there we go. Ugh. Eek. God, that was almost 10 minutes on its own. Oh dear. If shit goes really tits up here, this is looking like more than an hour. Which is not great. Oh dear. Ugh. Oh, what the fuck? No! Fuck off! Please die! Little shit. There we go. Alright, we're a little safer now. It's always just that first little section that gets to me. Alright, I need shit to not go super wrong here, please. Oh, alright. Let's get that guy out of there, please. No. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Let's pop that one down a little bit. Oh. Alright, that's good. That's fine. Pop her right in there. No, that's mine! Fuck you! It was good thinking. Good thinking popping that shit right in there, though. Alright. Yes! Oh, yes! Gimme. You little shit. Yeah, go right in there. Oh, she's a little smart. A little smart about that, huh? Come on. No! Fuck! Bitch! That's fine. I just need to get right up in her face a little bit. There. Yoink! Alright, so she got one. She got one off of me. Does that deflect her shit too? I sure as hell hope so. If it didn't, that would be kind of bogus. Yeah, eat it. Eat my shotgun in your face. Yeah, what you got, huh? That's mine. Excuse me. Okay. What you think you got? Yes! Okay, she got just the one battery off of me. That's not bad. That's not bad for Coral. Fucking eat it, you little shit. Okay. Alright, that wasn't as good as... Oh wow, that was almost 3 minutes on its own. So So if I play okay, I should still be able to pull a sub one on this. Which would be good enough. I was really hoping for something a little bit better, like sub 57 or whatever, but honestly, I'm okay with this. There we go. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that's so dangerous. I don't like it. Fuck you. Fuck you, Embryo. Oh, one more, huh? Oh, that was good. That was good. Got right up in there. There we go. Okay. Oh, that's so dangerous! Fuck you! Oh my goodness, alright, fuck that battery, I don't need it. Oh, jeez! Alright, it's fine, it's fine. Boom! Okay, solid. Oh, I'm going in for that. Yoink! There. Eat shit! Eat fucking shit! Ooh, what a swap! Gets it in there! Oh, fuck this noise! Eat a dick, Medulla! Alright. Alright, that was solid. That was solid, man. That's not good, though. Fuck off. Whoa, nice. All right. Get right up in there. Oh, watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Oh, jeez. Oh, get out of there. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh wow! Are you shitting me? S plus I'm a doula! Wow, can we do sub 58 on this? Oh wow! Oh my goodness. That is something.